Night boat crash on Taylorsville Lake lands three people in the hospital.
Taylorsville Spencer County fire officials say around 2:45 this morning, a boat crashed into the bank of the lake. Firefighters and EMS were sent out on a watercraft to rescue them. Now, conditions of the victims have not been released as of yet, but we do know two of them had to be airlifted to the hospital. We also don't know currently what caused the crash.